When you vote a politician into office, you assume they actually live in the district they represent. But that's not the case with this state representative.
Do you mind if I ask you a question?
Well, not on camera, Travis.
What we caught with our hidden camera, Wednesday at 10 on WDSU.